the wind blows, I hear your voice, so I call your name. Whispers and morning, our love is dawning, heaven's glad you came. You know how I feel, this thing can't go wrong. I'm so proud to say I love you. Your love's got me high, I long to get by. This time is forever, love is the answer. I hear your voice now, you are my choice now. The love you bring, heaven's in my heart. At your call I hear harps and angels sing. You know how I feel, this thing can't go wrong. I can't live my life without you. I just can't hold on, I feel we belong. My life ain't worth living.
Hollywood, and I have just arrived at the Gardner Elementary School that Michael attended when he was a little boy and moved to Hollywood, and there's a special event going on here today. This is the sign that had been hidden and recently has been uncovered. People are just starting to arrive at this event at the school that Michael attended. So let's see what today
is. Of the never-ending, the one that Larry Limmer produced.
I also want to make a statement that I sent out a letter a couple of times about the fans not being in unity. I'm going to say it to you all in person. Those are people, everybody in the room that love Michael Jackson, raise your hand.
Yay!
Woo! Woo! I
can't take the microphone off here. Sorry. I see. Can I do it?
To be blind, pretending not to see them need. A summer's disregard, a working bottle down.
Yeah!
concerned about it. I went to a physician and he was able to give me some medication. Apparently there is a spore in the fields in the Santa Maria area that sometimes people from outside, when they experience it, get dizzy. But Michael Jackson called me up when he heard about it. All he cared about was me. His life was on the line. He was looking at the rest of his life in safe prison. All he cared about was me. This is who Michael was, okay? This is who Michael was. You're talking about the best known celebrity in the world, one of the wealthiest people in the world, an artistic genius that will never be, you know, repeated. And did he buy a home on the Riviera and just party for himself? No. He wanted to devote his life to children, to animals, to disabled people. He wanted to use his gifts and his blessings to heal the world. And as far as I'm concerned, he absolutely succeeded. I've never been to the school before. I was so happy to see his name on the auditorium. And I'm very, very honored and humbled that I would be invited. And thank you so much for having me.
Make it a better So you don't tell me you got it. Did anyone see some magic?
Yeah.
Hey. Forget my new movie.
Movie coming out. Prepare some of our back. And you got to put on the microphone on back. So yeah, that's why he's here today. Because he's going right down the street.
Each time the wind blows, I hear your voice, so I call your name. Whispers and dawning, our love is dawning. Heaven's glad you came. You know how I feel, this thing can't go wrong. I'm so proud to say I love you. Your love's got me high, I long to get by. This time is forever, love is the answer. I hear your voice now, you are my choice now. The love you bring, heaven's a